see it. You've seen it all. I've seen everything now.
I know that. 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 I know you're welcome. So you come back again?
Yes.
I'm gonna bury you! Get out!
Here's your coat.
You play whatever game and we've had it, okay?
I'll see you soon.
Sorry about that, folks.
Oh, my God.
One of you just go over to my little storeroom and get me just come over here. Straight through the double door, straight through again. Just get her to come over when she's got her mic. Oh, she must.
Yeah.
unfortunately.
Where that spot? Mama's a bit by the wall.
Thank you.
Now this is my room, Mama Moon's room, and you are all my guests. Now ain't no Mrs. Grundy's welcome here in this hearty-tarty spot. Now let me see ya. Now do you all like jazz?
Yes, Mama!
Oh, I can't hear you. I said you all like jazz.
Yes, Mama!
You can do better than that. I want to hear you. Do you like jazz?
Yes, Mama!
And you are in the right establishment. Hit it, boys. A five, a six, a seven, a eight.
Thank you.
She better get here soon. Now eyes on the clock or the Mac's gonna shut me down.
Raz! What are you up to?
Lay off the food you say. Ain't nothing going down. What about a squeeze?
You're into something. Come on, I know you. You're a...
Shush, baby cake, you know me. I'm a good egg.
Rudy! You came! What do you think? It's the bee's knees, ain't it?
I like what I see, Mrs. Moon. But it's hard to like what I don't see.
She'll be here. She's just getting ready. You're gonna love her. You wait and see.
But I don't see, Mrs. Moon. And times are ticking. Are you giving me the run around? I'd hate to break up a agreement.
Mackie, baby, come on! I's a woman of my word. You can trust me. Now, can I get you another drink?
Unnecessary. I'm sure Mrs. Moon has a perfectly reasonable explanation.
Mr. Man! This is all just a misunderstanding. Yeah, it's all part of the show. It's a new song called, Bye Bye Black Boy. Yeah, you know the code in the case, it's a part of the set. Ain't it, Roxy?
Yes, Ma, I forgot where I was starting from.
You know we've a heist from over there, yeah?
Sorry, Ma. Must be the knives.
Silly girl! You go and get ready, yeah. Everything's gonna be just well. You'll see.
No way will Mama let her go. Why would she get the bees to get there?
Raz, up to his tricks.
Bees? Oh, no bees. Didn't stop her trying.
That girl needs to get her head out of the clouds. Really? Paris? Whatever next? She ain't allowed nowhere but him because she ain't no different from the rest of us.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of romantic, though. Don't you think? Hi, Ava. You're the one wrapped up in all this romance.
Shut up, Shirley.
What, Ava? Is there a shape?
Yeah. Show me what you got.
No. It's nothing. Just baloney.
A message from the egg in the bed.
You quick toss it back.
Garrett.
Is it back?
Yeah.
Keep it. The double bass player. He has a
Thank you. weren't sure the restrooms are through those doors there.
Yeah. they knew it by name.
Introduce you all to our new guest.
Yes.
The Mac himself, Mr. Rooney McBride.
Thank you.
Boss, that's no person that you don't want any trouble with, do we?
No trouble. So, what are you doing west side? How's your pop? Send him my regards.
Rumor has it that this place is up for grabs, and it's my kind of joint. Let me see it for myself. Expanding my business. You know what I mean? And with a bit of sprucing up. What do you think, boys?
It's great, boss. It's got the first name all over it. Especially that rocks in there.
Boss, this is your place.
Hush up! I'm sure this can be discussed somewhere more private. Mama Moon!
What?
Mama Moon!
What?
Let's have a song while me and my guests here discuss business. Yo! Get me and my guests a drink.
This one is for all you sad old boys out there who are just about had enough of these men with their fists, guns, and attitudes, but especially to those of us that are dumb enough to miss them when they leave us.
Mom and I
fed on that, Daddy's boy! You want to risk your statement as bold as that in here? I'm done with your brass. Don't care whose son you are. No one talks to the man like that. You see, this is my quarter. Now don't you forget it. Soon enough, I'll have all the hide binders in agreement with me. And furthermore, my trigger men are waiting outside for something to do. You see, my trouble boys here, they'll be more than happy to escort you out of here. You! Get him out!
Stop it.
forgive me. I love you so much, Roxy. I was just trying to do the right thing. I help. It ain't been so great. I was jingle brain sick. Mom was closing in.
Thank you.